Hello everyone, Merry Christmas Eve, and welcome to our little holiday special, our mat Pilates class. So today we're going to be down on the ground on the mat a lot, and we're going to be incorporating a lot of core work as well as some flexibility and stretching. So first we're going to start on the ground, and all we're going to do, heels are flat on the ground. Toes are pointed up. All you're going to do, hands straight out in front. We're going to slowly roll down to the floor. And then slowly roll up. I have my festive reindeer antlers on. If they fall off, I apologize. There's a lot of up and down with this. All right, so we're going to do 10 of those, nice and slow. Ready? In 3, 2, 1, and go slowly down. And slowly up. 1 and 2. And my antlers already fell off. All right, we'll just pretend I'm festive. And 3 and 4. Good job. Slowly down and up. 5 and 6. And 7 and 8. 2 more. You got it. 9. 1 more. And 10. Good job. All right. Next, we're going to lay all the way flat on the ground. Feet are flat. Knees are bent. We're going to rest those hands on our stomach. And we're going to take 3 deep breaths in and exhale. 2 more. Deep breath in and exhale. 1 more deep breath in and exhale. And from here, we're going to go into crunches. So all I want you to do, hands can be straight up or in front of you, whichever is easiest. We are going to do 20 crunches. Ready? In 3, 2, 1, and go. Slowly up, down. 1 and 2 and 3, 4, 5. Engage that core. 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1 more. And 10. Good job. Go ahead and tuck those legs in. Deep breath in and out. Let it go. All right, you can slowly roll up. All right, next what we're going to do, we're going to get back onto the ground. I'm going to turn down the music a little bit because we have all these festive Christmas songs that are a little too loud. Alright, so feet are going to be flat on the ground. All we're going to do, one hand is on the stomach, one hand will be right by your side. We're going to crunch up, pulse that arm 10 times, come back down. Pulse up 10 times, come back down. We're going to do 10 crunches on each arm with 10 arm pulses. Ready? In 3, 2, 1, and go up and down. 1, up and down. 2, up, down. 3, Down 4. Down 5. Down 6. Down 7. Down 8. Down 9. And down 10. Good job. All right, other side. Ready in 3, 2, 1. One hand on the stomach. One out and go. Up. 10 pulses with that arm. Down 1. Down 2. Down 3. Down 4. Down 5. Down 6. Down 7. Down 8. You got it. 2 more. Down 9. 1 more. And 10. Good job. Deep breath in and out. Stretch those legs out. Next, we're going to transition into what I call dead bugs. So we're going to be down on the ground still. All right, so we'll be down on the ground with our dead bugs. So all I want you to do with the dead bug, arms and legs are both up. Legs are at a 90 degree angle. Arms are up. Opposite arm, opposite leg. Extends back, then come up, other side, opposite arm, opposite leg, and then come right back up. We're going to do 10 repetitions on each side. All right, ready, in 3, 2, 1, and go. Extend all the way out and in, other side. 1, good job. Up, other side. And 2. And 3. And 4. And 5. Good job. Keep it up. Halfway there. 6. 7, 3 more. Keep that core tight. Back on the floor. 8. 9. 10. Good job. All right. Next is going to be modified bicycles. Mariah Carey's voice is just too loud for me this morning. I can't handle it. All right. Next is going to be modified bicycle. So all I want you to do, hands are underneath your butt. You're going to lean back. Bicycle. Straight leg. Bend. Just like you're pushing bicycle pedals. We're going to do 10 on each side. 20 total. Ready in 3, 2, 1, and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good job. All right, next is going to be glute bridge. Feet are flat on the ground. We're going to do these nice and slow and controlled. Arms are on the ground next to your body. We are going to activate the core, squeeze the glutes, lift up, make sure we're squeezing those glutes, then slowly lower back down. We're going to do 20 of these. Ready in 3, 2, 1, And go. Activate the core. Squeeze the glutes. Lift up. And slowly down. One. And two. And three. And four. And five. Good job. And six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Ten more. You got it. Squeeze the glutes. One. And two. And three. And four. And five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And 10. All right, next we're going to transition. Instead of our arms being on the ground to help support us, our arms are going to be straight up in the air. Same thing, 20 glute bridges, nice and slow. Go ahead and take a deep breath if you need to. And then come right back down, roll it back down. All right, arms are up in 3, 2, 1, and go. Lift up, squeeze. Come back down, one, and two, and three, four, and five, six, seven, and eight, and nine. 10. 10 more. You got it, guys. Come on. Lift up and squeeze. 1. 2. 3. And 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. Two more. Nine. Last one. And 10. Good job. All right. Next, we're going to go into glute bridge marching. So all I want you to do with this, one leg will be up. You're going to glute bridge. Stay up into that hold. And you're just going to switch the legs. Okay? So we're just going to do 5 on each leg, 10 marches total. Make sure we're activating our core and our glutes. And we're not arching our lower back, okay? All right. 5 on each leg, 10 total. Ready? Go ahead and lift up. One leg goes up. Good job. And march and switch. 1. And 2. And 3. 2 more. 4, last one, and 5. Go ahead and lower down. Lastly, we're going to do a glute bridge hold. So we're going to hold up in that glute bridge position. Arms are going to be straight up. We're going to hold it there for 30 seconds. Ready? In 3, 2, 1, and go. Up, hold, and squeeze. Activate those glutes. Good job. And slowly roll down. You can hug those knees to your chest. Take a deep breath in. And exhale. All right. Next, what we're going to do is called a frog to push out. So we're going to lay back down. Our legs are going to be start tucked in. Knees are pointed out. Your toes are pointed out into a V position, okay? So all we're going to do is just push those legs out, then come back in. Keeping those heels together, toes are pointed out to the sides, knees are out to the sides. So we're just going to push out and then extend in. We're going to do 10 of those, okay? All right, ready in 3, 2, 1, and go. And slowly push out and come back in. 1 and 2. Keep those heels together, toes out. And 3, 4, and 5. 5 more. 6. And 7. And 8. And 9. One more. And 10. Good job. Slowly relax those legs. Next, we're going to do scissor kicks, okay? So we've done these before. Hands go underneath the butt. You're going to come up. Scissor kick those legs, okay? We're going to do it for 30 seconds. All right, ready? In 3, 2, 1, and go. And relax. Good job. All right. Next, we're going to transition up onto our elbows into clamshells. So all I want you to do with this, knees are tucked in. We're just going to keep our heels and ankle bones together. Lift that top leg. Come back up. Make sure our hip bones are pointed straight forward. Don't flare that hip open to lift that leg up. We're lifting directly from the glute, just as high as you can get it, and then coming right back down, okay? We're going to do 20 of those on each leg. Ready, in 3, 2, 1, and go. Lift that top leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good job. All right, go ahead and flip over to the other side. 20 of these as well. Ready in 3, 2, 1, and go. Lift up, down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. One more. And 20. Good job. All right. Next, we're going to transition into clamshell with a kick out. So all we're going to do, clamshell lift up, kick out. And then come back down. So up, out, come back up, and down. We're going to do 10 of those on each leg. Ready in 3, 2, 1, and go. Lift up, kick out, up, come back down. 1. Nice and slow and controlled. 2. Lift from that glute. 3. And 4. And 5. and 6 and 7 and 8 and 9, one more, and 10. Switch to the other side. Ready, in 3, 2, 1, and go. Lift up, extend out. 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, 7. You got it, guys. Come on. 8, 9, one more, and 10. Good job. All right, flip back over to the other side. All we're going to do next are small leg circles. So we're gonna lift that top leg up, and we're gonna do 10 circles one direction, 10 circles the other direction, okay? Ready, in 3, 2, 1, and go. Lift up, circle, 1. And other way. Good job. Switch sides. Ready, go ahead and lift up and circle down. 1. Good job. Other direction. All right, go ahead and lower down. Next, we're going to go into cat-cow, okay? So we're on our hands and knees. Hands are directly under our shoulders. Knees are directly under our hips. All we're going to do, you're going to curl up, look down at your belly button, lower back pushes towards the ceiling, and then you're going to push your lower back to the ground, look up towards the ceiling as much as you can, and then belly button goes down. That's a cat-cow. We're gonna do that 5 times, okay? Ready, in 3, 2, 1, and go. Hollow that back, look towards your belly button, and arch that lower back, push it towards the ground. Good job. 1, look towards the belly button, and push it to the ground. 2, look up. Good job. Look towards the belly button and push it down. 3. 2 more. And push it down. 4. Last one. You got it, guys. Come on. And push it down. Look up towards the ceiling. All right. Next, we're going to transition into a high plank. So we're going to push up into our toes into that high plank position. Then we're going to push back into a downward dog and then go back into a high plank, okay? We're gonna do that 5 times, but it's gonna be very slow and controlled, okay? Don't rush into things. All right, ready? In 3, 2, 1, go ahead and push up into that high plank and push back into downward dog. And back to high plank. And push back into downward dog. And back to high plank. Push back into downward dog. Good job. High plank. And push back into downward dog. We have one more time through. High plank. And push back into downward dog. Good job. Go ahead and lower those knees to the ground. We're going to sit back onto those heels. Arms are directly straight forward. We're gonna go into child's pose. So place that forehead on the ground. Stretch those arms forward as much as you can. Good job, and slowly roll up. We're gonna sit back onto those heels. Arms go above our head. Stretch up towards the ceiling. Straight arms. Then we're gonna lean over to one side. Stretch out that side muscle. And stretch over to the other side. Good job. Slowly lower those arms down. Next, we're going to go into some shoulder rolls, okay? So all I want you to do with these shoulder rolls, arms are down by your sides. We're just gonna take those shoulders, roll them up, back, and around. We're gonna do that 5 times backwards. Ready? In 3, 2, 1, and go. Roll those shoulders backwards. 1. Big rolls. 2, 3, 4, and 5. We're gonna roll them forward now. Ready? And go. Forward. 1. And 2, and 3, 4, one more, and 5. Now I want you to take a deep breath in, arms go above the head, and deep breath out, relax, 2 more of those. Deep breath in, arms above the head, and arms back out, and 1 more, deep breath in, arms above the head. And exhale, arms come down. Go ahead and push up onto those toes. Walk those feet in. Stretch out those hamstrings. You can rock side to side if you need to. All right, and slowly roll up, 1 vertebra at a time. Nice and slow. Big arm circle up above your head, deep breath in. And exhale, come all the way back down to your toes. Touch the ground if you can. And deep breath in, slowly roll up. Arms go above the head, stretch up towards the ceiling. And come all the way back down towards your toes. Exhale. And last time, deep breath in. Slowly roll up. Arms come above the head. And this time when you exhale, we're going to stay straight up. All right, you guys. That's all I have for this Mat Pilates special. I hope you guys have a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, and enjoy yourselves. Bye, everyone.